Hi, my name is Remco Peek, and I'm the training manager for Service2Media. At this moment, we have a M2Active developer training going on, and in there are four different customers who will learn how to use our platform M2Active. During the training, they will learn not only what M2Active is, our platform, they will use the IDE, they will start development learning the code Lua, which is the basic code that we use in our platform. And step by step, they will get assignments. And the more assignments they will get, they will create a complete app in the end called Classmates.
I'm Marcelo from Nest Israel. I'm a technical manager. So I came here to learn how the platform works and integrates to SUP and to help people develop with your platform. We are looking for SUP integration because we already work with SUP as a platform. And we were looking for something to develop applications for all the mobiles. So, and natively, we found this. So we were looking just for something like this to develop in one language and build it for all the cell phones in the market, iOS or Android, or whatever it is.
So I'm Nick Polis. I work at Société Nederland BV, and I'm a senior mobile engineer. My expectation is that we can provide more platforms, the same applications for more platforms, and do that in less time. So don't design native, just have one code source. Yes, and the other thing is, what's for me really important is the UI, the native UI experience. I miss it at the moment a little bit, but if it's better, the UI designer of the editor, if it's there, then it would be easier.
My name is Hans Bakker. I work with Net2Grid. My first impression is that it's pretty advanced in saying that you can develop apps for different platforms at the same time, which is kind of cool. Oh, it's essential, I think, because we want to reach all kinds of users, so we don't have to develop two or three apps, and we can just develop one. Well, it's quite complex, but it's given the fact that I'm not a hardcore developer, it's kind of complex for me, but I can. It's definitely manageable for a non-hardcore developer, I think. So, obviously, one of my goals is to be able to work on the app that's, because Service2Media has already created an app. We want to develop upon that, so I can. I want to be able to do that, and I think I can actually build an app from scratch as well after tomorrow. So, 4 days of training, that's definitely doable.